Now, putting a remora, that's that little fish hanging off the back of the shark, in a shark tank with a shark is a really stupid idea. The first time we put a remora in the shark tank with the shark ate it. The second time we put the remora with the remora hassled the hell out of the shark and literally grew as big as the shark really quickly, harassed the hell out of it until we could find another accommodation for it. And now, magically, a remora has appeared in my tank again. I did not put it in here, and the remora is harassing the shark again. So we're gonna have to get in there soon and pull the shark, the remora, out and find another home for it, because you can see the shark has a big blue stripe across its face, and that's because in its desperation to buck this little pest off it, it's actually hit the cross beams of the tank up here. So it's gone and smacked its head on one of those cross beams. So putting remoras with sharks is a really bad idea, because remoras are really annoying, and the best case scenario is the shark eats it.